playing games with the kids.
I'm always happy to support Regine, especially when she's doing something like this. And of course, I'm also curious to finally meet Lucci. And that boy better not step out of line, because I won't be afraid to set him straight, even at a charity event.
Giveaway.
I got yet me Lucius.
You got what?
Lucius. That boy name is Lucci.
Lucci.
It's not Lucci.
Lucci. Well, I won't see him. I'm gonna meet him.
He's over there. I gotta talk to him too.
Where's my mother?
We gotta go meet him, Mom.
I'm a little nervous that my mom's about to meet Lucci. The best case scenario is everybody meet and love each other. And the worst case scenario is if it doesn't go well. Cause she dated a rapper. She knows, hey, I know what you're capable of, you know? But we're gonna hope that doesn't happen.
We're doing pictures. Hey. We're doing pictures, my bad.
Hey. You taking care of my baby, huh?
Yes.
All right.
She know that.
Protect her heart.
I got it.
This is nice with y'all.
So far, so good. My mom and my grandmother has been on their best behavior so far.
Mama wanted to meet you. I wanted to come. I love what you're doing. This is real dope. So keep up the good work with that. I didn't come here to grill you or none of that. I just want you to take care of my baby. That's my heart. She means everything to me. And I dealt with a rapper, so I know how this go. Take care of that. It's precious, Lucci. And my mama, she been talking about me, Lucius.
Lucci.
I said his man name is Lucci.
I like Lucci. Look at Lucci.
You gotta watch us, Nick. You gotta watch your grandma.
Oh, yeah, you know.
Boy alone. She got a thing for young ones. She'll be cooking for you. Let me call Lucci. I know Nate thinks that I'm extra tough on Lucci, but I'm not. I'm just looking out for my daughter's best interests. I just have to trust that I did a good job raising her. So let's get back out here.
Yeah, because these people probably like, where they went?
I'm sure Regine will be a mother at some point in her life, and she will understand that a mother only wants to protect her child.
Nobody.